The RSC is a really friendly place to work. There are lots and lots of different people working here. Lots of people join on the graduate trainee scheme and everyone gets on really well. There's a really good atmosphere around the office.
I look after a team on the development side of the general chemistry portfolio. So that's three journals, ChemCom, Chemical Science and ChemSort Review. Our role is everything prior to submission, so we are the outward facing part really of the journals. We do a lot of commissioning, getting people to write, making contacts, dealing with editorial boards, going to conferences both nationally and internationally. Very much focused on getting the very best content for the journals that we have.
Since I joined the RSC, I've had three different jobs. I started as an assistant editor, where I was reporting to a managing editor. About a year later, I was promoted to deputy managing editor. Several years later, I was promoted to assistant manager of the editorial production department, where I have a team of eight publishing editors. I also have an overarching role over the editorial production department, primarily looking after peer review across the RSC journals.
I've been at the RSC for 10 years. I love working here. There's been lots of opportunities really for me to move up within the organisation. I think they reward people who work very, are committed and work hard. All the members of the team, the publishing editors, they're working with very intelligent people.
Additionally, I have lots of editorial meetings with my team where we discuss manuscripts, about their suitability for the journal, make discussing decisions on the reports that referees have provided. I also meet with various other colleagues in different departments. Their role is the development of the journal and commissioning lots of the work, and obviously if they're going out commissioning work and we're then dealing with the papers, we have to interact closely to make sure we're working together. So after a paper is accepted, we edit the papers for English content and also consistency in the chemistry. After that, the authors get sent a proof and they read it and make it and ask us to make any proof corrections, which we then apply to the manuscript. We then publish the papers on the web immediately and then gather them together in issues when they get published in print at a later stage.
On the development side, we work really hard to get the papers to come in the very best, and then Sophia and her team do a tremendous job in actually getting those papers through the system as quickly as possible, dealing with authors, referees, and then publishing them to the highest expectations that we have here at the RSC.
I've been at the RSC for 6 years now, and in that time there has been a lot of growth. The number of journals that we've published has increased by quite a few, and also the size of all the journals has increased.
We're very much a forward-looking organisation, I think, so trying to be at the forefront of scientific publishing, and we want to be the best. So that's the kind of big picture and the big challenge, to be the best and to be where everybody wants to publish their best research.